Welcome to Nuggets of Academic Knowledge with Dr. Angela Puca, where we explore religious studies concepts that pertain to magic and esotericism. What is occulture? The concept of occulture was popularized and reframed by Christopher Partridge in his The Re-enchantment of the West, and it indicates a new religio-cultural milieu that is an occult culture or a subculture existing within the mainstream. Indeed, Partridge points out that although the decline of the most prominent religions may make it seem as though the West has become secularized, what's actually happening is a confluence of secularization and sacralization. There are forms of spiritualities emerging that are not only quite different from the declining religions, but these new spiritualities also employ thought forms, ideas, and practices that are not at all alien to the majority of Westerners. Yet they emerge from a non-Christian understanding of religion while sourcing and being resourced by popular culture. This is the new occult milieu, also known as occulture. Occulture is not quite a religion or a system, but rather a general heading under which a huge variety of speculation flourishes, including some that present contradictions. As Partridge explains, occulture is the new spiritual environment in the West, the reservoir feeding new spiritual springs, the soil in which new spiritualities are growing. Things have changed. Spiritualities are not what they used to be. That's why they are flourishing. The concept of occulture expands the narrow technical definition of the term occult to include a vast spectrum of beliefs and practices sourced by Eastern spirituality, paganism, spiritualism, theosophy, alternative science and medicine, popular psychology, and a range of beliefs emanating out of general interest in the paranormal. Don't forget to check out the videography on my YouTube channel, Angela Symposium, for more extensive academic fun. Ciao!